Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to view biking paths on Google Maps website. Open your favorite browser. Go to google.com/maps. Wait for the map to load completely. Search for the location you want to visit. Now, hover your mouse over the Layers button located at the bottom left corner of the screen. Click on the More option. A small pop-up menu will appear showing different map types and details. Under the Map Details section, click on Biking option. Biking layer is now enabled. Google Maps will now display dedicated bike paths, bike-friendly streets, and biking trails. Dark green line means dedicated bike path and no motor vehicles allowed. Light green line means bike lanes on road shared with other vehicles. Dotted green line means bike-friendly roads with no dedicated lane. Brown line means unpaved trails suitable for mountain biking or walking. To find directions to a specific location, click on the Directions button and enter your preferred location. Now, select the cycling option. That's it. You are now able to view the cycling path to your specified location. To turn off the biking layer, simply toggle the button from the Layers menu. This is how you can view biking paths on Google Maps website. Thank you for watching.